The results received on Thursday, April 2nd, were all negative. All of our testing for the end of this week has been negative. So as of today, Friday, April 3rd, we have a total of 13 positive COVID-19 cases in St. Lucia.